All right, testing 1, 2. I think where's my controller? Let's put that. There we go. All right, let's get into this. Try this again. Working, we're working. Sound is good. Oh my gosh. I gotta change my armor back. Let's see what this looks like. I don't know. This one's just more badass. Alright. Thank you, Stream Elements. That. This one just looks better. Kinda, he's got matches the red, you know? I don't know. I should stick with my, like, fucking decked out armor, but. Let's see. I don't even know what I'm doing over here. Oh, I think I was just exploring this area. Where am I? Like, 9 artifacts, or 8 out of 9 artifacts, 2 ravens, Normir, and a legendary chest. I think I'll finish up this area and then, move on to the main mission. I think I'm here, I might as well do it. This is a fucking crow. I need like to pull up the location on Google. I should be able to get through this. Oh, I need to relearn these controls too. Seems dumb. Why can't I get through that? Why is this blocked off to me? Why can't I hop down here? It's dumb. Go back up. Wildwood's Edge. Oh. This is where I need to go. This is the closest one. Yeah. Like. Oh yeah. I've been playing this off stream, you guys, and I found this entire back area exploring. And actually no, it was right here. It was Vitho Guard. And there was actually another dragon here. So I've done 2 dragons off stream. I think there's only 1 or 2 more I need to release. And then, I don't know, get some sort of achievement or something of the sort. But I want to get the loot in this area before I leave. And I need to relearn the controls, so I don't want to go right into the main mission without some warm-up. Over here.
Can we get out of this place?
Ooh, he does not like it. This is the first time he's, said something like that. Is there seriously nothing, like... Hey, Pija. Get back. I don't think I'm gonna find shit here. Go. There's like gotta be a bird here that I missed. Or something of the sorts. Oh, hey. Fuck.
Atreus, here!
Yes, father!
Just down here. Oh, it's a different path, apparently. Yep, okay. Moving on. The fuck am I? River Pass. I've already got that chest, I think, yeah. I think I did a lot of this. Go the main way. Yep, I'm back. I had to, I restarted my computer just in case, but I think I just needed to change an audio setting. OBS just released an update. So I updated it and it just kind of fucked with my audio settings for a bit. So that was nice. I think I figured it out. Right, so like, can I get up there? Is there something?
It's coming back down again!
Oh, I got that one too. Damn. I'm glad. This is where we came from, right? Yeah. I'm not gonna find this extra stuff. Not without Googling it. The ravens are really hard to spot. I mean, you have to like move around each area of this map at the slowest point possible just like to catch a glimpse of it. I'm never slow. I'm always running. So I miss a lot. I already went up there. Where the fucking these guys.
Go!
I'm expecting to see like another boss here, but it's just these guys. Slowly.
The apple doesn't fall far.
Probably a raven back there and I didn't see it. It's fine. Glad the graphics are doing much better on Ultra with the RAM. The extra RAM is all I needed. What I need to do now is like color coordinate the rest of the RAM parts with the other lights on my PC. It's like I need to make it so it kind of fades in and out of other colors to match it. Right now they're just like one solid color. It's boring. This is the way. This is the way. I can't go this way. How the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Where's my compass, dude? I don't have my compass out. That's kind of mean. I don't think it's like cut out of my screen right now. Does my game seem zoomed in? This is how it's always looked, and I haven't played video games in so long I forgot what it looks like. So long being like 1 week. Can I go this way? At least? Nope, this is just a living area. What was that noise? Watching Kratos run, it's fine. I just wish the game would give us an exit point through all that. Oh shit. Come on. Apparently we're not meant to go this way, and we can't go the other way? I hate you, game. Unless I... Fine. Okay, we'll go here. Now I know why this path exists.
Huh. We're back here.
Yes, we're back here. Should I just teleported? Nope, nope, nope. Where is it? Where is it? I want to go here. Like, it wouldn't let me mark it. I don't know. I don't know. It's zoomed in. Let's go here. How do we feel about this armor? Like, it kind of matches. That's what I'm going for. It looks like a good ensemble of pieces. But I do miss the one where, like, you can actually see his chest. I want to go back to it. It's just not as high of a level anymore. Well, there's the door. Oh, I think we're good. Actually, let me see if I can
What's
upgrade a weapon,
time?
That'd be great, but I don't think I can. Is my thing. Small defensive zone. These are not damage.
Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
Alright, let's go to our main objective. That's how you practice your vocals before you talk to the snake. I wonder how Amir learned this language.
Thinks it might still be in his stomach, and he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew, really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
Hmm. He hasn't pooped it out yet. God damn it. I guess we're gonna go into the belly of a snake.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Ortiz.
You sure this is a good idea?
No.
I mean, if he just closed his mouth and didn't open it back up, there'd be no way for us to get out.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in a giant's belly either. How about you, father?
Never one who was not trying to beat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
So, we've been in the belly of a beast before? That's it. Cut our way through here if we needed to. But I think he would just like move a little bit and we drown instantly. We started to cut.
Funny. I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
This is creepy. Is this what a snake's anatomy is like? If you were to go inside of one?
Huh. Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
Likes this.
They're so weird. There's something down there. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
Probably stomach acid.
We can beach over here.
There, the hammer.
Oh yeah, I see it. Dude, when this guy moves, like, what happens to all the stuff in here? How does that move? I did that, but now what? Can I go through here? No, I cannot.
Say where we can reach it.
I see something over there.
Damn, we're good.
understand. How do I get up there? Oh. I see. I'm dumb. Forgot you could destroy that. Over here.
Mimir, any idea where Odin is?
It's probably a raven in his stomach.
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
Gotta keep my eye out for that. It's creepy how his stomach moves like that.
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
That seems a little unsanitary. Though I guess he can't really die for much, he's literally decapitated. Zoop, zippy zip. Nice. Okay.
How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yudna. There's no stopping us now.
Oh, Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
Fate is another lie told,
by the gods. Yes, of course. You really are your father's son, you know.
So how do we get back out?
We signal.
Oh, shit.
What's going on?
No, he better not be fighting
well,
something.
Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No, something is wrong.
What's happening to him?
Nothing good.
Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
Go, gotta go.
Hold tight and watch your balance.
The board shifting! I'm gonna
have you!
This. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then.
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
Seriously? He fucked up the world.
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me.
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you to...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first.
Oh, we're gonna fight again.
This again? Want to turn away, boy? This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
No!
vulnerable now?
Nice. Vulnerable now.
No! Father!
What the fuck?
You will not do this!
What's going on? Is Freya trying to kill us?
No. Do you hear the wind? We are moving.
That arrow. The Baldur punch. The mistletoe?
In the quiver strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it.
Hey.
It's all coming back now.
That's why Freya hated
it. Now he remembers.
Undoing what she did. I don't understand how this is functioning right now.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it!
Freya
I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die!
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
Where is he?
There!
The fuck? Dude, this is unfair. I gotta fight Baldur and avoid this.
Dude,
the first time we fought him, we had nothing. We are decked out now. I'm not afraid of this guy.
Listen to your mother!
One!
Come on, hand.
Knock
me over.
More! Show me more! I feel! Freezing!
No! Stop hurting my bullets!
Better than I remembered!
That's Baldur's power.
I love it.
Unkillable from the get-go.
You will stop!
How she's controlling this guy.
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful!
And he's got fire too?
I felt so alive!
Stop this! Hurry!
I'm gonna be cold and hot at the same time.
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No.
What?
I'm so impressed with how well Atreus fights with us now. Oh my gosh.
Understand.
back and forth is really fucking annoying. Oh, we dropped health. Shit. Fucking A, Kratos.
Father, not a threat.
His words back
at him. You will not come to us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection. Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
We can, because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid.
Yes.
But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
Rain
down Every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything.
Maybe we didn't have to kill him, but like, he did also try to murder us for the last, you know, however many hours.
You were just an animal.
Days, really.
Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
Oh.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy, listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well,
yeah, terrific.
Guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes,
if
yes.
If we had waited
but
for her
But she could
to
never
die,
make that choice.
We wouldn't have Ragnarok coming.
We should finish this journey while I still have strength.
Gotta keep the story going. And Thor's coming after us this time. So we got two major guys.
I don't understand.
Ragnarok.
I know saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
I want to come back here after I finish the main stuff. Oh, because there's a Valkyrie behind these doors.
Why did Baldur say we cost it?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. Such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
I love this story. Such
Come
a
here.
Good.
You never told me what
game.
Happened with the stonemason's son.
Hrimthor, son of Thandor. After completing his father's masterwork, the Great Wall of Jotunheim,
He thought of nothing but making the Aesir pay for their crimes against the giants. Once, he longed to fight Thor, but tragedy had brought wisdom to Hrimthor and cunning. He observed that Asgard's walls were half-built and shoddy, for no Aesir god could be bothered with such tiresome labor. So Hrimthor adopted the guise of an ordinary man and made the Aesir an offer. He would build them majestic new walls, and if he couldn't build them within 2 turns of the season, they would owe him nothing for his labors. And if he succeeded, he asked only for an audience with the goddess Freya. Odin agreed, knowing the task was impossible, but intrigued by the stranger. Hrimthor made short work of it, of course. He had the benefit of his father's training and the aid of a magical stallion for fetching stones. Odin was not happy to find himself on the losing end of the wager, but he seemed to uphold his end of the bargain. Freya was sent to meet the mason, and to her surprise, he wanted only to whisper something in her ear. That being done, he made his way out of Asgard. And when he found Thor awaiting him at the gates of Midgard, he knew he had been double-crossed. But he didn't care, because his plan was complete.
It was? What did he say to Freya?
Only she could say for certain, but I've had many moons to work it out. Hrimthor knew that Freya loathed the Aesir, despite her marriage to Odin, and I believe he gave her the secret to Asgard's defences. Some weakness he may have built in, structural or magical, which I expect will be exploited come Ragnarok when Surtur arrives to burn Asgard to ash, if not sooner.
Wow, that turned dark really quick. He whispered essentially how Ragnarok would come about through the items he built. We can go up here. Tyr's temple was... somewhere else, but never mind. This is gonna go smoothly.
Plan. Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way.
I don't know if we're actually gonna get to Jotunheim to get to the telescope. Something's gonna go hairy. Okay, should have gone the other way. Alfheim, Jotunheim. Should have just gone left too.
Boy, ahead. Get ready.
Oh, right. Got it. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready.
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
That's crazy. That is crazy. Use the decapitated head.
We must be close.
The two glowing eyes.
What are we waiting for?
Guide the portal power to the
portal. We will see.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My Lady Sif's soft, perfect sloshers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't. Oh.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
Okay. I still feel like something's gonna go wrong. I don't know. Seems too good to be true. We're finally here. Literally walking up the stairs to heaven.
The giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
He doesn't understand what's happening.
Why?
That was a moment. Was also a moment.
Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
Oh.
Hello? Anybody here?
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them.
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all.
There's so many carved in there.
Odin and Thor, ruining everything for everybody.
Man, they are dicks to the frickin' universe.
Where are they now?
The giants came back home so they could survive. But I'm not sure they did. Huh, who's the guardian? I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Wow, we're so close.
Whoa. Father! Something's happening! Your axe. It's Muller. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants?
Almost.
That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? and our fight with Baldur.
It's fate.
But that just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings. This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons.
You couldn't? She wasn't allowed to.
Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
There's something back there. Rito sees it.
Yes. Yes, we are.
That does not look fucking good. That looked like our souls were being sucked out of us. Fuck. Is the game gotta do us like that? I wonder if we're gonna die in the next game.
It's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us.
She's the one that marked all the
leading
paths.
Us home. Let's finish it.
So she had the gift of foresight then for sure. Unless like all giants do, but I'm guessing she was the one that made that mural of the oh, that's a face. Are those dead giants? Oh my god, this cave is so small compared to that. Oh my god, this is a graveyard. He called him son. Oh. This game's gonna make me cry in a minute.
my thing.
I love you, Mom. The giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me Loki?
Oh, shit.
Loki. That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born. She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day.
Why indeed?
Let us go home.
Oh, shit. We're definitely gonna learn more about that in Ragnarok. I just want to look at this for a second. How? I mean, Freya was like normal sized. How is she part giant?
I think this is something.
Or Faye, I mean, not Freya, Faye. What? See anything.
Guess it all makes sense now. Why she want to end up here?
Oh wow, this is where the game officially ends.
But did she know it was going to be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see?
I like that they're playing
the credits.
Did she want
us to tell the people or keep it a secret?
While we're still playing the game.
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh. So why'd you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly. But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope. That though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow! You actually told a good story. I mean, you missed it. I understand if you want to go home. I bet there are still some corrupt developers out there that could be set free. Some other help people. Maybe helping people was part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name.
That's so weird.
I'm glad we went with yours.
He doesn't even like his name. Alright.
Lads, am I glad to see you. I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Mimir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
go to... map. Valkyries. One Valkyrie, two Valkyries. What's this? Fafnir's storeroom. Why would I need to return here? Back there. I know the last one's probably right there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where are there? 6? Oh, 4. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Honestly, I know we've done this one before, or we've tried to kill it. So I want to go and do that one. Eventually. No, I don't want to do New Game Plus. Not yet. If I were to ever play this game again, I would. I want to go to the new world. Where is it? Muspelheim? Is this it? Muspelheim. I think it's this one. Right, Jotunheim, Alfheim, Helheim. No, I think it's gotta be the red one. It's gotta be. This is the realm I have not been to yet, I believe. Now that we're like done with the main story, it's just gonna be like explore this area and then I will tackle some of the Valkyries tonight. I don't know if I'll get all 4 done, because I don't know if Kratos is high enough of a level to get all 4 done. I might start drinking if I start dying too much against them.
Like the heat, Rock.
Heat's damn useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Rock. Go up yonder and wake some up, you'll see. Getting around moose pools a cinch. As long as you don't end up cooked.
I don't understand anything he just said. At all.
Wow,
this place is pretty deep.
It's hot here, but is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days, either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Dude, this place is almost like an exact mirror copy of Helheim. This entranceway feels so familiar. They just like, you know, obviously made it ashy and on fiery instead of frozen. I think that's the purpose. They're exact opposites of a copy. Oh. I haven't seen any enemies yet. This is weird. How big this area is.
Look here, another.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye, the first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
I want a flaming sword.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Touch this lava, do I
hear a voice?
Die?
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
Okay, so we gotta, just gotta go to the top of the mountain. He's already doing it.
This corner.
Wait, is that the flaming sword?
Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train?
Yeah. Is this a challenge? Oh, it's an arena. Okay, that's acceptable.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
It'd be nice to find some incense just once. The smell of brimstone gets old incense. Quickly.
Oh, it's back. How many times do I need to do this? I wonder if you have to keep doing it in order to open up those gates.
It says there's another level to this challenge.
Ooh.
Be ready, boy.
I am. Got it!
What death defiers. Kill them in a quick succession. Chess? Ooh, I wonder how many times I have to do this. Probably three. I hope it's only three. If there's 10 rounds of this, I'm gonna fucking revolt. But I think that's the only way how you advanced in this mountain area. Just keep doing it. Nice.
Another gate opened up.
There's only two. I'm very happy.
So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword.
Ooh,
this
another
must be
testing
the next
area.
Challenge.
Some area back here. Alright, two more challenges. Survive for 5 minutes. All right,
here they come.
Surviving.
I'm ready.
Behind.
coming!
Quickly regenerate health.
Here we go.
How long do I need to last? Oh, I just need to kill him. Just gotta focus on one guy at a time. Pick up on this, bitch.
Yeah! Launch it!
the way is to stun him. And then that way, I'm gonna jump that way. Is that it? Oh, we got a big boy. Oh, we got a few big boys. Okay. Try to like hit him off the side. Honestly, I'm kind of spamming it, but I mean, they didn't leave it in the game. Get this one. The wall. That works. That's so cheating. I love it though. Keep spawning right here, people. Took out Rebirth again? I thought they never brought it back, did they? Hey, Joe, I'm over here just spamming the shit out of this objective here. I just need to get towards this wall and then I hit him off of it. They regenerate their health so fast that this way is easier. What are you playing right now? Just a look around. How many more of these guys do I need to kill? Actually did it. Psh. Easy. Hopefully it's only two. Smoldering ember. I need chaos.
There's the way through.
I like that they have a checkpoint at every location here. There's a raven here. I didn't even look at the map. So there's Mystic Gateways. Oh, and there's a Valkyrie. That's going to be important for later.
I keep breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't.
One more sword, maybe? Or is this
it? Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six.
There's six swords? I gotta do 12 of these battles? Oh my god. Alright, let's do it. What else am I gonna do?
Ready?
Ready!
Kill grunts to break elite shield. Is that the elite? Go. All still.
Thank you.
don't like those guys at all. Back again. Inside the gold ring.
Say the word.
All right.
Stronger behind you. Ring move. Thank you.
yet.
God, this is hard. Okay, that should have been it. We have to do three more of these swords? Yeah, three more of these swords. Which is really six more challenges, because it's too freaking it.
Gate open!
Nice. Going back on through. Up we go.
My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the bow.
Well, my nose itches.
Alright, yeah, you win, Mimir. Stop whining, though. Let's go on.
Found the next sword!
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Sip my tea here. Defeat 100 enemies?
Ready?
Ooh, nice. Nice challenge.
Oh, you meant the boy, of course.
Let's go. Bring it on, bring it on. I want you all around me. That's a big guy. Oh, okay. Thank you. Every like 10. Trying to get this guy first. at that angry face. Alright. Nice, we kicked him into the lava. Big guy's gonna spawn in a minute. I need help, dude. There he is. There's one enemy I don't want to fight in here, and I know they're gonna be in like the next two rounds.
Keep
at 50. I got a little bit more during that. Keep it up. 30 more.
Don't see you.
god. Big guys are easier. Let's focus on this dude. Fucking enemies dead. That was a lot of fighting. That was like non-stop fighting for 15 minutes. Alright, I lied. It was probably only like 10 minutes, but still, that was a long time. gun. Let enemies capture Atreus?
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Atreus is gonna stay on my ass. Guys here, dude. I'm playing on PC with controller.
Yeah.
see the way up.
Over this lava
there
pit.
There goes my arm here.
Casually. There goes my arm here. True. Faye must have come here too, because her markings are all over this place. Nice. I wonder what we get for completing
okay.
this.
My eyes are really stinging now. And my throat hurts.
Well, it wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
True. Couldn't imagine how hot it'd be, like, in a fucking cave of lava. The whole planet's on fire, too. It's not, like, just one section. No, this entire place is, like, the goddamn surface of Mars temperature. Nice, just got a pit of lava casually here. Alright. I gotta stretch my hands before I start this next challenge. Dude, that 100 enemy one took so long. So long. I'd rather get like 5 heavies than 100 little dudes again. And they weren't even little dudes, no. They were like pretty tough.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Defeat enemies. I hate these motherfuckers, dude. I hate this guy so much. Do everything I can to get rid of these guys right now. Thank you.
you, brother!
I think you've gotten pretty good at that.
Oof. God, I love that Oolong tea. I need to buy like 80 packs of it. Alright, one more on this sword, and then we move on to the left. Avoid taking damage.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Avoid taking damage for 20 enemies? Oh lordy, it's gonna be rough. Damage! No!
It stopped.
Oh my god.
There is no failure in training.
Oh, this is gonna be the hardest one.
Practice.
Sure. Or we could come back with better weapons and armor.
A fair point.
Damn it, not getting hit. It's fucking wrong.
We go again.
Sir.
Shit, dude. Get 10 more enemies without getting hit.
More enemies coming in.
If I keep them at a distance and just take out the ones.
Thank you.
Okay. It only took two tries. I thought I was going to take more. Not getting hit is probably the most difficult thing in this game. Can't imagine how the Valkyrie fights are going to go.
Another gate opened up.
What is up here, though? Some secrets back here. Wait. Is this the way I came? Yeah, this is the way I came. Shit. Not bad. Guess I didn't realize, like, all the way down at the bottom, though. Yeah, there should be another gate up here. Hopefully.
If we could take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh?
I get it. A snake with wings is a dragon. Which means you're right.
Get nervous when we climb. But don't
impressive.
Slip.
I strongly concur.
That grip strength, though. Nice. There's a Valkyrie up here. And I got that portal. Alright, let's take on this Valkyrie.
A Valkyrie!
Careful, lads.
Let's go.
Ready yourself.
How do you dodge these? Oh my god. No. I gotta learn her moves. How do you dodge that attack? Ow. And I got so much health taken out of her in the beginning. I think I should stick with these. I can't even get close to her. I need to do with steal with a ranged weapon. Very far away of her. Ow! Shit.
Hold on.
Not gonna use the resurrection stone yet. Dude, how do you dodge that? Maybe I shouldn't even fight her. I should just try and like dodge everything, and then when I get good at dodging everything, then begin to kick her ass. But right now mine is the end.
Ready yourself.
Dude, not again. I don't know how you block that. Oh, that's so frustrating. That's so frustrating. Do I have any kind of codex on her? Valkyrie. Nothing? Trolls, Aesir, friends, elves. Hellwalkers. Huh. Seriously, I would love a tip on her. That would just be perfect. But no. All right. What's her attack? I don't. I'm gonna go with this one. Let's try that.
Here we go. Ready yourself.
That's what I can't fucking get through. I think I gotta hit her at the right time or something. Except I can't predict that. Shit, dude. Shit. I don't think I can beat her yet. Okay, I think the next time she's gonna do that attack, I have to somehow hit her with my axe before she attacks me. I think that is the only way to deflect that. I don't even know what to call it, the light attack?
Ready yourself.
Oh! Shit! That's where I was supposed to do it, and I didn't.
You're gonna be alright!
No! I'm not. Immediately dies. Oh my god. Look at her, just so badass looking, standing in the corner looking at my dead body. I'm not even, like, upset that she's whooping her ass. She kind of deserves it. I need to... They were just faster at switching, because they're really slow in the moment, I feel like.
Ready yourself.
Did you really miss that rock throw, Kato? Oh, I got her! I got her! That's how you stop it!
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
Fucking son of a bitch. Tits.
On my way.
I can't beat her yet. Okay, one more time. One more time. For research purposes, alright? I know I'm not gonna beat her. Oh boy.
Ready yourself.
Seriously? I gotta keep dodging during that. I can't stop dodging. Seriously, again?
You don't look too good.
Fucking shit, dude.
Coming.
Oh. I need to beat a Valkyrie. I'm choosing all the hardest ones. All right, we're done. We're done here. We will come back. This goddamn bitch is kicking our ass. Let's go attack another Valkyrie. I want to go back to this one, right? Is that the star? It's the start. It was in the center. Mm-hmm. Fuck, that was rough. Yeah, I want to go back to Midgard.
Before we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you likely realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur, it's become something else. The stuff of holiness.
For the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span 3 summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok begins.
Ragnarok. From snow.
Triggered Ragnarok.
Aye.
snow, lots more snow, and then the end of the bloody world. Isn't that approximate?
Another prophecy.
No, Thomas. Prophecy doesn't...
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwinter. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbulwinter's upon us, boys. The winner to end all winners. I can feel it in my soul.
Yeah,
I want that
one. We heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving. And also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
Well, I can buy some of these now?
Ooh.
Smoldering brimstone to equip the complete smoldering brimstone set to increase the chance. Kinda like this one. I mean, strength is what I have right now.
Sit proudly, you some bitch. I gotta keep them from packing bits off you.
Oh my god, the magma belt? Look at that thing. That thing is awesome. And this one's... That one's pretty cool, though. luck and strength.
Looks good.
Have a complete armor set. Nice. Let's upgrade those things.
Too careful now.
Any more crest flame?
Was that all there is?
Fucking cool, too. So I need to do Eye of the Outer Realm. Eye of the Outer Realm. Flawless. Let's just do one at a time. Frost attack and Envari's soul.
Yeah.
So, Symbol of Concentration and Stone of Fire Supremacy. I have so many. Oh my god. Burn damage by 25%. Rate of permafrost or immolation gained by 7%. Symbol Fortitude, Scale of Mighty, and Polished Crest of Providence. Alright. Moving on. JK. Wait, the portal's back here to go fight the Valkyrie. I'm lacking in defense, and maybe I should put on some more defensive items, or at least defensive runes. That might be a good idea, actually. We'll see how I do in this first attack. Man, this armor is sexy. I like a matching set. I like a man in uniform. My health. I'm good. Alright, lady. Good. got one.
You freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude.
Corrupted form?
But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
That's deep. Where does Kratos store all this stuff on him?
The fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Ed.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures, but perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to fight more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
Already looted. Nice, let's get out of here. We got one of four. What's the next one? I think there's one down in the mine. Somewhere. Or in the. To here? Yep, it's right here. Okay. Let's do this one next. Dude, that chick, god, her and one other one are gonna be super hard, and then the final one's gonna be even more insane. What are my defensive stats, actually? My defense is 138. This had so much more defense. I feel like I should be putting in defense here. 7, 3, 7, 6, 10. That one, or it was the immolation one is what I had. Increases the rate of permafrost or immolation gain by 7 stacks to 21. I feel like I need a little bit more defense. And then depending on what their like strength is and whatnot, or power, if they're frost or fire, then I can change it more so on that, but. All right, you're next.
Ready, Father!
What's her health? I don't have the stone anymore. Oh, I need to get a resurrection stone. I don't know if I'll be able to be here without it. Maybe I can be here without it. I don't know what the game is here in terms of weapons to use, but Yes, I'm fucking hurt. God. Alright, I need to go get a resurrection stone. Fine. If I get a resurrection stone, she's dead. That's what I need. So, let's go back here, get a stone from a shop, hopefully that I can afford. Should be able to. Yeah. I also think I should change my axe. Things. All right.
So how was your trip to Jotunheim?
Will you give them a little privacy? The kid just found out he's a giant. He doesn't need you and Terry.
Brock, you knew?
Oh, we knew Faye was the last guardian of the Jotnar left in Midgard. That's why we made her the axe. We hoped it could restore the balance of power.
After Thor went all Breezer with our hammer.
Though in the end, it seems, she chose another path. She chose, well, you. Both of you. I suppose she figured that was the best chance for the giant to live on.
Okay, let's go back.
Boy.
Gonna kick this bitch again. Is it down here? Yeah. I know we defeated Gunner first, so I don't know. I forgot what this chick's name is.
Mimir.
Valkyrie.
What did you call Mother? Laufey the Just? Did you know her?
I never had the pleasure. Laufey was a rumor in the halls of Asgard. A giantess warrior who thwarted many an Aesir god's plans. Freeing those who they would enslave, feeding those who they would starve. Generally making a nuisance of herself in the most noble of ways. Thor was terribly frustrated he could never find her to fight. Once my imprisonment began, I only wonder what became of her and who she would turn out to be. Yours is quite a singular lineage, lad.
So glowy. All right.
Fire! Zombie!
doing it. We need a resurrection stone, we're gonna do it. Why I got this shit. Take my soul every time. Ugh.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
She sucks. Sorry, I gotta go. Bye. I'm gonna go live my life in eternity in heaven. I guess Valkyrie heaven. That's kind of a freaky mask. Alright, give me all the goods.
The Rokstol of Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the All-Father sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the eight thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the two oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
I know there's one here, yeah. So if we get all these three done, then that'll leave me the fourth one on... mountain? Oh, on the, fucking Helfheim, somethheim. In hell, let's just call it hell. Well, there's Helheim, and that one's cold, and then there's the hot one, I forgot what the difference is between the two. Or their names, I mean. Whatever. Alright. I fought this one before, but I totally forgot its fight pattern already, so... this is going to the fight fresh, and I have no, I don't have any, shoot. I don't have
Atreus,
any adrenaline.
Atreus, follow me.
I thought I had some adrenaline, like, a little bit saved up, but apparently not. Alright, let's take it on. Oh, I need a resurrection stone. Tits. Let's go back. My bad. I wish I could just buy a stone, but, you know, like, in the menu, but I have to travel to the store. Mir's got- I just realized he looks way better with two eyes now. The one eye was kind of weird.
To work it is!
Two more, which will be nice.
Now about that other thing.
Two more is just enough. Where is it? It's down here. Yep. See if I can find any constellations. Nope, these don't match ours. This is not the Milky Way. It's Atreus.
Wow.
Atreus is surprised every time we travel through here.
yourself.
Barely beat her. Barely. Ooh, we got a little sloppy at the end there.
Freedom! Course no longer! A joyous day indeed!
Oof, this one is louder than the last.
Lady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
Ooh, she left the ball.
Somebody made them this way. Who? And why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something.
Odin.
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Head.
Sigrun, the Queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, rug.
I don't know if I want to slow them down. I kind of like this, honestly. I just need to upgrade it more.
Romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them, kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them, if, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
Burn. There's still so many. It's the River Pass. Foothills. Yeah, I still have so many things to find in this area. Ooh, there's a chest up there. How do I get to it? Okay, let's go get another resurrection stone and then go to the other Valkyrie. Or actually, right here. Here. So we need to go up there. Is there a shop near it? Probably not. Okay, so let me go here. Get the resurrection stone and then maybe upgrade it as something. I think I can upgrade. Maybe I can upgrade him. He hasn't had anything new in a minute.
What'll it be?
This can get to level 7, 8. This can get to level 5. I do like it though. So, I mean, I don't know. Let me try this one out. If I like it, I'll upgrade it. If I don't, whatever. Chest armor. Still need more Crest of the Flame. So, let's look at his armor.
Yeah, next time. Get you squared away then. And Virginia? Anything else for you? Hope you got what you wanted. kid.
Do I have all the skills unlocked? No, I don't. Don't want a health burst? I like that one. All right. Let's go do this Valkyrie. Let's go kill him. I'll defeat this one if I can, and then save the last one on that in the other realm.
Wow.
And the queen for another stream, maybe. I do want to get this game to 100% completion. That's my goal.
Father!
have a resurrection stone? I thought I bought one. Wait, what? I don't have a stone? You fuck. I swear I bought one. I swear. Got it. Fucking annoying. Did I like just not hit A or something? Or did I use it for the last one and then just completely and utterly forget? Son of a bitch, dude. It's kicking her ass too. I didn't realize that if they're about to go in with the heavy, if you can hit them with the axe before dodging, it'll actually stop their attack. I'm finally learning that. By
Let's
you.
Get you squared away then.
Oh, a resurrection. That's what I need.
Now there's something else.
Back here. Gotta beat this chick. Coming back for ya.
Looks like we're doing this.
Stuck on the wall there. And I couldn't back away. I don't think my axe would do anything to her. If I were to freeze hit her, you know.
Looks like we're doing this. Hit her head. Hang on!
I can't let her perform those heavies. Okay. Focus. 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 Okay. Switch to the axe right after we perform these.
Looks like we're doing this!
Okay. I gotta get better at hitting her with the axe. I feel like I shouldn't even be trying to melee her at all. I should just keep a distance and keep hitting her with the axe. If I could get her down to a quarter, that's when I'll use the resurrection stone, but not before then. It's not gonna happen before then. Or I won't be able to finish her before then.
Looks like we're doing this! Good at hitting her on those heavy gotta get better. This is like Dark Souls, I feel like. No, this is probably actually easier than Dark Souls. Who am I kidding? Alright, let's try this again. Looks like we're doing this!
Cookie. I think I need to keep leveling up everything, dude. I don't think I can beat her. Alright. I think I need to come back to her. I can't even get her beneath half right now. Half her health. And I just want to learn how I can upgrade these gauntlets. Or not gauntlets. Chaos blades. I want to get those last set of skill tree things unlocked. I don't know how. So I can buy chaos. Maybe I can. If I can buy a chaos flame.
Let's sort you out.
mighty battles. What other battles do I have left?
Next time, I guess.
Oh, I have to do a lot in Alfheim. Is a Valkyrie here? Oh, shoot. I didn't realize that. So I have like 3 Valkyries in just in this area. I defeated 2 already. And then a Valkyrie over there. It's a Valkyrie over here that I didn't even find. Wow, I didn't find anything in this place. Jotunheim, thank God there's nothing. Okay, and then there's one Valkyrie. She's probably the hardest, I think. Yeah. I don't think I ever used this on her either. Try that. Okay, I think I'm gonna pause it here, and then when I come back, in a few days, I will be finishing the game, hopefully to 100%, and finishing all the Valkyries as well. I think that would be quite a substantially long stream, and in fact, I think I need to play some off stream just to collect all those little thingamajiggers. But until next time, you guys, stay safe, good night, peace out.